Why I hate the king. Yesterday, I snapped my silk suspenders over my shoulders and thought about Charles I, beheaded rather than hanged, to spare him the indignity of ejaculating in public. Every morning, I try to save myself from this. I'm thinking of a bearded lady as the axe falls. I'm thinking of autumn pears, already nailed to the ground in the backyard, already covered by the silver shawl of my widowed season. It's a dignity we'd save ourselves from every day, if only we could.